You know, I am concerned about those people that cannot pay rent, that they have not received their unemployment check from Tallahassee, that are still waiting. Well, there is another option that you can go to, and it's the city of Miami. The city of Miami is willing to pay $1,500 to pay for your rent, for your power, and for your water if you have need. Obviously, if you have need, everybody has needs. You have to be legal, you have to be a resident of the city of Miami, and you have to have need. Means that if you have lost your job, if you were laid off because of the pandemic, the city of Miami wants to help you. What do you need to do? You need to go to the Emergency Rental Utility Assistance Program. This is the program that you need to go once you type in your computer miamigov.com. You go to Emergency Rental Utility Assistance Program. You have 4 days to apply between now and May 8th. And at least the city of Miami is giving you $1,500 for you to be able to pay for your utilities and for your rent. I know that many of you have not received your unemployment benefits yet, that online doesn't work, that you have called incessantly, that the computer is driving you crazy, but it doesn't. Please have patience. Not only is happening in Florida, it's happening in another 10 states because the technology, the online system was not prepared to be receiving so many applicants at the same time. So that's why the city of Miami is trying to give you a little help, extra help, if you have not received any other help or any other assistance from other programs that are also being provided for your benefit. I'm really trying to help because if I want to represent you and I want to be your congresswoman in Washington, I need to be your helper down here in Miami. Thank you. Stay close. And I'm always providing information through social media. So don't go far. Stay very close to me, and I will continue helping you through this pandemic and through this crisis.